Back in my old life, I always wondered what was around the corner I didn't take. Down the road I didn't go. That's how I ended up here. Up to my elbows in machine grease, rigging bombs. Relax, my friend. I got plenty of experience blowing shit up. I got a handle on death and the instruments thereof, and no desire to see the infinite darkness claim any of us quite yet. These mechanical servants of the Reaper will stay still and silent till I'm good and ready to push that button. Traveling the big countries taught me everything from bull riding to bonsai, enough to cause a man to lose his appetite for destruction. But circumstances require us to yield to the greater good, even when that greater good isn't all that pretty. Road here said I'd be pitching in with soft-shell lobster season. Instead, I found nightmare country. Maybe the very rotten heartland of it. But I'm philosophizing. Life is sacred. Every moment is precious. Which brings us right back around to blowing up dead guys. I've got no shortage of time or ideas. What I'm lacking is the nuts and bolts of it. I could fill a shopping cart down Main Street. But getting out there and back, that's what's kicking my ass, my friend.
Good talking to you.
Namaste.
Thank you.